probably this is a very small point. See, we saw the three pillars there, right? The sourcing, refining, as well as the distribution system, the data distribution. You as a business could be having a IP on the sourcing itself. A classic example could be Yahoo Chats, YChats, or Bloomberg, which whose unique IP is access to high quality, very high quality finance data, which they are able to sell to their customers. Second thing could be you are able to provide real good insights on top of your inferences, right? So that could be IP in your refination layer, or that could be IP in your delivery. You are able to deliver to say 200 plus channels, 300 plus channels or whatever. And that delivery itself could be IP, or you can have a combination of all these. And if you think about it from NPD perspective, this IP is more or less becoming commoditized. So in which case, what would be your USP in terms of you running a business? So how do they survive? The whole survival of a data as a business itself comes into question if you're a small player especially. And yeah, another thing is when you're creating the USP, obviously you will be putting some patents around it. And what is the protection around the patent, right? So that is another area.